What's up, y'all? Welcome back to my channel. It's your girl Kayshara, and I'm back with another video. Before we get into this video, I know I've been gone, but I'm back and I'm better. Hit that subscribe button and turn on your post notifications so you'll get notified every time I post. And make sure you follow me on all my social medias. It'll be in the description down below. And if you're new here, I'm Kayshara, and welcome to my channel. So I don't know if this is gonna be a travel vlog or it's gonna be the actual vlog. Anyways, I'm getting ready to go to Texas State for an athletic training camp, and I'm gonna go ahead and take y'all along with me. So yeah, I'm a little behind because I really forgot to start vlogging when I should have started vlogging. So yeah, that's on my end. So the living room is looking a hot mess because I've been packing in here and I was trying to get my stuff ready. So I'm gonna go ahead and show y'all like my suitcase already, and then I'm gonna show y'all like some of the stuff my mama went and got for me today. So all my freaking clothes over here. I'm gonna be gone from Wednesday to Saturday morning. So yeah, and then I got some towels because I'm gonna be staying in the actual dorm, so we need to bring our own toiletries and stuff. So I got some towels, a big towel, a little towel, and then I have another towel because we're gonna go do something in the river, and so I need this towel for that. And then here my toiletries bag. I can show y'all what's in here because I'm gonna win the boxes. So I got some sunscreen in here, flushable wipes, tissue. She went and got me some Vaseline today, and this Dell body wash or whatever, and a little container for some stuff in my face. I like to take Vicks just in case. She got me some mouthwash today, some more body wash, soap, my pills, and all of that. My toothbrush. I put my toothbrush in the morning. Because I'm gonna be staying in the actual dorm, I have my extension cord, some Lysol spray, because the restrooms are community, and so we even have to bring our own sheets in a twin size dorm beds or whatever. And then I have my Air Max in my other night.
The next day,
so I put 8 bottles of water in this bag, and then we have some snacks. So I'm gonna be in the room, hopefully with my friend. We're gonna make that work if anything. We got these kosher dill patties. Then I got some Cheez-Its, extra big, and then I got some breakfast, soft baked Velveeta. Yeah, I don't really want to mess this bag up because it's heavy. So y'all, I'm very extra when it comes to snacks because when I go on trips, I like to have more than enough. I got me some Tony Century packets in there, and then I got some Jolly Rancher Fruit Roll-Ups. And then we got some chips. This one, my friend. My chips are your hot fries, and we got some pretzels, some popcorners, kettle corn, they're really good, Pringles, and then I'm missing something in here. Maybe that's everything. Oh, I got Chelsea a bag of these popcorners. What's up, y'all? Good morning. So, it's currently 9:12 a.m., and we're leaving at 10. So I'm gonna hurry up and get ready real quick. Brush my teeth. I'm not worried about my hair. This is gonna be in the car, and I'm probably gonna go to sleep. So yeah, I put this stuff on my face because my face y'all is messed up right now because I wasn't wearing sunscreen. So I suggest y'all wear sunscreen. So yeah, that's where all these spots are coming from. And right now, I'm using this Skin Success with Vitamin E, Baby Milk, Anti-Dark Spot, Tone Correcting Body Lotion. I'm using this. Hopefully, this works. I'm going to give it 8 weeks to see, like... Y'all, what's up? So your girl is pretty much ready. I'm about to show y'all my stuff or whatever. And yeah, so I got my backpack. This is like my carry-on. It has my blanket, my computer. It got snacks in here. I showed y'all them yesterday, but like right now, you got my essentials, my wallet, and all the debt. My Minnie Mouse, got the water, the snacks, my pillow, and then my suitcase with all my stuff. I have 3 bags that I'm taking down there or whatever. Yeah, oh, let me show y'all my So they told us to bring a reusable water bottle, and I got this pink one. It's really cute or whatever. Yeah. Oh Lord. Probably about to take Chelsea this Sprite because, yeah. Let me fix some stuff in my bedroom because I realized I gotta put this water bottle on the side of my bedroom. I don't have to, but I'm probably gonna do that. It's probably not going to fit, so I ain't gonna even try. But yeah, y'all. Alrighty, here's the fit. I got a pink jacket on with this shirt from Fashion Nova. The shirt real cool, that's why I got the jacket zipped up. Some biker shorts and my black Crocs. So yeah, that's the fit. My friend should be here any minute. And yeah, we're gonna leave. So yeah, it's like 10:33 and my friend's on the way, so I'm gonna have to make sure, you know, that everything's together. I'm gonna put my phone on. What's up, y'all? Welcome to college life with us.
Yeah.
I'm gonna show y'all real quick, but we're finna go.
I'm gonna talk to y'all while she's doing it. So we made it here like close to 2 o'clock. We set up our rooms, which we're gonna show y'all later. We rooming together for this week. We're supposed to meet back up with everybody else at 3 o'clock. It's 2:57. She got her bag ready. Then we're gonna go head out. That's really it. I drove y'all. My driving was excellent. She knows she loves my driving.
Her driving was me. I'm gonna put some chips on
it. Girl, no, you're not gonna be eating chips.
Oh, yeah.
No, you're not, Jacayla. Come on. Jacayla, let's go. All right, y'all. We're gonna hit y'all later. You guys, you won't later.
Hold on. What's up, y'all? So we got our pizza. Hey, let me taste it. Let me open this. It's not bad.
Hey, y'all. It's me, Chelsea.
My
favorite person.
No, no, no,
Tommy Saturday.
Oh, that's in my
backpack.
It's
only Saturday. Look, what do you have ahead?
It's only Saturday.
So, y'all, right now we're at the dining hall. We're about to eat. Maybe they was closing. What the fuck?
They got drunk over here.
I want a cookie. No cap. Oh, no, those are like homemade raisins. Anyways, y'all, we're at the dining hall right now. As y'all saw, Jacayla ate the pizza. She said it was okay, but I liked it. It was cool.
It was cool.
Get some drink. So far, so good.
They don't got water.
What the heck?
So that's what they said over there. So y'all got me a good old salad with some grapes on the side. I got some egg, carrots, cucumbers, and ranch and croutons. There go Chelsea. So y'all, yeah, supposed to show y'all my reaction to eating this salad, but I forgot. But it's pretty good. 10 out of 10. What's up, y'all? So, welcome back to the room or whatever. Because we're finna go take our showers. Oh, that's cute. I'm finna go take our showers or whatever. Yeah, and the restrooms here are community, so yeah, I just put this dumb out. But when I get back in this room, y'all, let me show y'all what I'm eating. I've been having my mind on these freaking pickles all of the day, so that's definitely what I'm eating when I come back. I didn't put my bunny on.
Yeah, that's
what I'm thinking. In a shower cap. What, you gotta pee?
Yes.
That was me. That's why I just went ahead and went. Because
I ain't feel like walking back.
Ugh. So, dude, oh, I should have asked him if he had a freaking some scissors to cut this tag on my shoe.
Girl, give me the shoe.
Trust in taking care of me, y'all. Put my shower cube. I think I left my AirPods in. With my shower.
Where's my
mommy?
Oh,
mommy.
Oh, shit.
Y'all think that's safe?
No, shit. Feel like ghetto. she don't know how to prop her phone up. How do a YouTuber end?
Baby, shut up.
Don't do it right.
Leave me your phone.
Why would you put the shower? I mean, why would you put the behind the eyes?
That's dumb.
No, it's not. It's actually very.
Because I'm asleep in a bunny, so the bunny gonna be wet.
That you be staying there under the water?
No, but.
Okay.
Oh shoot, it's all wrong.
Exactly. That's why
hold y'all on. Hold on, y'all. We're gonna put it on right. There we are. We're gonna go live after this. So if you're not following me on my main
or
my spam.
Or
go
my
do
name
it.
Or my spam.
Go to it, because that's why I've been really on my spam. That's why you get to see the exclusive Kayla. Yo.
Anyways, and y'all stay tuned, because
I'm putting on screen.
Jakayla gonna be like my first person in my YouTube channel when I finally do it. So yeah, all
right. Let's go take our
we'll
shower.
And we'll hit y'all back later.
Yeah. If we don't come here and go straight to sleep, you know what I'm saying?
No, we're not. We're gonna get on live. We said we're gonna get on live.
So. We're gonna get on live, right? I got time.
Hey kiddos.
What's up y'all? So, what are we doing?
We just got the shower not so long ago, and we packed our bags and stuff already for tomorrow. Jakayla being antisocial and don't want to go back out there with them other kids. After she said we was going to, I was like really hoping. I was really hoping I could whip a few people in Uno, but
we
got
the next 3 days to be with these folks.
And no we don't, because we both antisocial. So that's why we should get out the first day.
I don't feel like going out, y'all.
I'm fat, and I know they probably gonna order pizza, and I kind of want some.
Well, let's see if they
want. I love them. I want to see if they'll buy me some cheesy bread. I ain't gonna lie, I want some cheesy bread. That bitch be so good, y'all. Ooh, I don't know if I cuss on YouTube. That mug be so good, y'all. It's another doing something. She got this iPad that don't work.
That's
cute.
You can get my computer to
the Wi-Fi. Girl, go to Texas State Visitor.
Working.
Yeah, that's really all that's happening.
What's up, y'all? Good morning. So we're running behind. Everybody else is ready, and we just like woke up, messed up, and started getting ready. Now we're trying to hurry up and get ready because we're supposed to go eat breakfast at 8:15. It's like 8:11. Girl, now she walking around knocking on doors. Like, baby, I be doing it. So, y'all. Shall we see? Still getting ready.
Y'all almost ready, ladies?
Yes. She's in the restroom.
Yes.
Okay.
So, we're gonna leave about 8:45.
So, y'all. Look, Chelsea. We are walking. Where are we walking to?
Wondering
Joe
first, baby.
To go do take me. I'm tired. I had an apple. It was pretty good. Oh, here go a trash. I'm gonna throw it away. Hey, y'all, this walk was not that bad. But I'm tired. And we're here. So y'all, what's up? We're in the river. There go Chelsea. Chelsea. This gonna be a move. I'm gonna keep my dog on me because we finna get out.
Hey y'all. The camera's a terrible vlogger, so if you're here to save the day. On a river. If y'all can. We almost done. My hair got wet, but I'm gonna keep these in for another week. There go y'all YouTuber that y'all be watching. No, I'm not. I'm vlogging all right.
Leave the top.
Huh? I am flip top. I can't. I gotta look at myself. Bye.
I want to include this in the video. I'm going to embrace my coat. Say how we wrapping it up. All up in the head, bit to the room or whatever. Huh? I don't know what the weight exactly is. Like, let me look.
So it's about 9:25. We went and did talent show prep or whatever. Yeah. So now we back in the room chilling. Well, I'm back in the room. Chelsea group just went to go do their stuff. So that's what they went to go do. But I'm done with that already. My group already came up. What we gonna do? And we gonna come with the stuff. And we had got some Domino's because they let you order pizza if you want to spend for $10. Like, just get them $10 and then order pizza. Oh, yeah. We was on the phone with somebody, and they had told us, they was like, why y'all don't use the rails to get in our bed? This whole time, we been using a freaking chair to get in the bed. I need y'all not a freaking chair. Baby girl, don't be doing all that. Don't be doing all that. Because I ain't have to let you anymore.
What if I was the police? Like,
girl, you damn went the police.
Boom, boom, boom.
So yeah, it's like 10:43. We supposed to be in a room by this time, but see what happened was the showers was packed tonight because everybody didn't take their shower earlier. So like me and Chelsea had to get in while we fit in. This we fit in. Oh shoot. What's up y'all? So it's like 11:06. We about to get ready to go to sleep. Y'all go to Chelsea. So yeah, the counselors then came and knocked on our door a good 2 times, and they did not do that last night. But they came in like twice. Like, baby, we in the room. We not going nowhere. Yeah, but we are really tired. It's been a long day. We gotta wake up at 7:50. So yeah, she told us to be out the room by like 8:05. Good morning, y'all. So it's like 7:45. We up on top. It is so freaking cold in here. But oh yeah, I had to get up at 5 this morning because I drank so much water last night. I had to jump at 5 this morning to go use the freaking restroom. But I'm about to get up. I'm about to pack my backpack for the day. Let me turn on the light. Chelsea went to the restaurant. So,
Yeah, probably just gonna talk to y'all when we walk into breakfast because we're going to the dining hall. So yeah. And we gotta wear our camp shirt. Let me get my camp shirt. So yeah. What's the vlog? So we're eating lunch. Little cheese. I got Chelsea. We got some Subway sandwiches. So yeah.
Chelsea. I didn't even see the phone.
Oh, we got some popsicle. It is hot. We walked into the end zone, y'all. Okay. I'm a little so, y'all. This is the field.
Or two is a high pressured spring because all the water in this area is coming out of that one opening. Here in a little bit, we'll see some low pressured springs that look quite a bit different, that are more dispersed. They're going to be putting out a lot of water still. There's just multiple springs.
Oh, there's openings. A big fishy. Have you ever, like, ran over a fish with your motor, like fish guts flew everywhere?
So they're pretty good about staying away. Turtles you do have to look out for as you're backing up. But the fish, they know pretty well to stay away. Going down there, you can actually reach your hand pretty far into some of those openings.
Do that. I want to do that.
And speaking of scuba diving, we do have our scuba diving training area is right over here. That's what all these buoys are.
Ladies and gentlemen, at the bottom you see springs and they will be bubbling sand. I could be a twerk, I think she is just sand. Big rock.
What's up, y'all? So we are eating our last dinner here. So, we over them. They had us walking and stuff, and I'm tired.
That girl ever says she likes to say she likes her.
What's up, y'all? So it's like 7 something. They go Chelsea back there. Chelsea, look. Did you just point the middle finger?
No, I didn't.
It looked like it. Anyways, we're in the room till 7:30. I'm about to eat some pickles because I'm trying to eat all these snacks before tomorrow. Because I don't want to have to take all this stuff back home.
She's still unconscious and she's still bleeding. Oh my God, coach, are you okay? Oh my God, where's 911? Where's the blood kit?
911 didn't pick up, but.
Right. Okay, let's go.
9:04. We leave in the morning, so basically, I could put y'all over. Basically, I'm about to just pack my suitcase up or whatever. For the most part, I ain't gonna pack every little thing up, but I'm gonna start, you know, still not packing my stuff, putting my dirty clothes in here and stuff like that. So in the morning, it don't be so hard. I'm trying to get ready to get out of here. People ordered pizza. I didn't want a pizza tonight. I'm just going to eat my snacks and get full of them, okay? We went to dinner already, but I'm kind of a little hungry. And we got pizza in this box. I room cold enough to keep it cold. That's that. I'm going to put these shoes. I'm probably going to ride with these shoes on. I think I'm supposed to be driving.
Hey, y'all. This is bad lighting. I'm going to the daylight.
Oh,
hey, y'all.
Hey, y'all.
There go y'all YouTuber back there. But anyways, we just showered and stuff. I'm trying to cover Jacayla because she never brought. Yeah, okay. So, we just got back. We just got the shower stuff. We're really snacking. This is what we do at night.
Like, for me, I'm only eating snacks
because
I don't
want
to take home.
But honestly, y'all, we're tired as hell. When I tell y'all, we walked today. We walked. And we don't ever walk like that.
We don't. We don't even do that in practice.
Yeah, we don't even do that Houston itself in training practice. So why would I do a training camp?
Like, now y'all pushing and walking up hills too?
Y'all, my calves were burning earlier, like walking. But after a nice shower, I feel so much better. I just want to do skin appreciation. Look at my skin.
You gotta put them onto your trail mix.
Huh?
You gotta put them onto your trail mix.
To my what?
Trail mix.
Oh, yeah. Y'all, I made a trail mix. Hold on. I'm happy I love it.
So, y'all, this is my trail mix. It may look like a lot, but it's not a lot. It ain't a lot, I swear. So, we got broken up granola bars, hot fries, peanut M&M's, and regular M&M's. And these little Dorito looking things, those are popcorners. These, let me put y'all on. Who put me on these? My teacher, ninth grade year, put me on these. I swear to God, I have never found them ever. But now everybody's selling them.
I'm putting them on. And she put me on too.
I put her on. I put a lot of people on. If these mugs right here, they're so good. It's like the perfect mixture of popcorn and chip.
Yes.
That's why it's called popcorners. They look like Doritos, but they is really popcorn.
Y'all need to try them. And only try the kettle corn flavor.
I've never tried any other flavor. They say the blue bag is good, but I don't know. I don't need to get the red bag. Just the red bag. So yeah, this is all of them here. I was going to add another bag of M&M's, but Taylor said not to. But I like M&M's. So yeah, y'all. I'm putting y'all on.
I'm finna chill,
man. I'm like 5 minutes. We still got a box of pizza we haven't finished. I'm trying to think if I want to go warm up a slice. I don't feel like working my gut
in. In the microwave.
It's the fact that she turned her back to y'all, but.
I didn't mean to do that, y'all, but.
This is her YouTube. Like, why am I talking to y'all?
Because you really came over here.
I did. Grab. Shut up. Anyways. Yeah. She probably not even gonna post this video, y'all.
I am. I'm about to edit it right now. Well, Chelsea gotta make me an intro because I'm not posting another video until I get an intro. You don't gotta. You can do a basic one. I don't even have to be in it.
I have to work on that when I get back home.
Okay.
I mean, so I could work on it tonight, honestly, but.
When the video comes, just know I have my intro from Chelsea. So we waiting on Chelsea now.
I don't care if she always. Y'all wait 2 months dealing with me. I don't know why she doing that. She like, she don't know. But yeah,
I don't never make my own intros. I'd rather pay somebody to do stuff.
You pay me?
Yeah, I pay
you. Oh, okay. Okay. It'll get done. Y'all get it real soon. Y'all get this video real soon.
I'm not that type of person.
And I'm playing.
I don't like doing stuff, y'all. To be honest with y'all, I like people.
She don't like making. She barely like making YouTube videos. Honestly, I'm the YouTuber. Call me Kay Sherelle.
So I just procrastinate.
She don't like editing.
I procrastinate, and then I'll be having no storage. So now I'm gonna edit on my MacBook. So there's no excuses now.
Why are you yelling?
But see, I just be talking loud out of nowhere.
They gonna think something wrong with us.
Y'all, I'm coming back harder. We finna do a whole bunch of videos. I'm gonna try to vlog this summer when we go to training camp. But that's gonna be real tough.
Y'all can go let us have our phone. I don't even know why you tried that. You better use your camera. Like, she has a whole camera talking about storage. She has a camera she don't even use.
No,
I'm gonna take a camera from her.
No, let me tell you. Their camera quality is bad. Like,
it's okay. Get a girl's 90s.
I went to Vegas last year and I recorded some footage on it and I didn't like it. And it was just all over the place. So it was like, no.
But yeah, y'all, she said she's coming back better and harder and better. And I'm going to start my YouTube channel one of these days. So go ahead and subscribe to your girl.
But y'all, let's get to 400 subscribers.
Yeah, get her to 400.
So, you know.
And give me the 500 because why not be her?
Yeah, I'm going to get real active. Real,
that's what she said, but we'll
no,
see.
No, for real.
We'll see.
When I go to this baseball game tomorrow, y'all, I'm gonna record. I didn't record it on stage because,
But all right, y'all. I really just want to update y'all because I knew Jacayla wasn't gonna do it. And
we need a thumbnail,
girl. Not the bonnet.
My hair look a mess, y'all. My hair has been in. This June 1st. It is June.
Let's pause there. 17. Free promo. Two things. One, Chelsea does nails. I didn't do these. I didn't do my own nails. But I do nails. You know. We'll put that up when I'm actually ready to start doing other people's nails. Yeah. I only do friends nails. Plus family shit gon' have the people knocking at our door. The popo gon' be knocking at your door.
You gonna shout Taylor out?
That's what I'm finna do, but you didn't drop the...
Oh.
Anyways, second free promo is Styles by Tay. That's who did my hair. My hair is like a month old though, y'all. Like, so not too much. I done been in the water, through the trenches, and I don't sleep with a bonnet. So... yeah, my shit looks jacked up, but if you take care of yours, it's gonna last. It's gonna last you. All right. That's actually my boss also, but Jacayla here is a hair model for Styles by Tay. And she's getting locked soon, so she is gonna make a video of that because I'm gonna force her to.
This gonna be a self-care weekend. I'm gonna get my lighting together.
Somebody just texted me. Secondly, we still need more hair models. So, box braids, sew-ins, locks, natural hair, all of that. You want it done? Come to her. Located in Houston, Texas. North side of Houston, Texas. We're gonna put her Instagram down here. So y'all can go follow her page. And y'all can, you know, schedule to get your hair done. Also, if you want your hair done, you could text her page or you could text my page. You can even text Jacayla's Instagram page. All of those will be somewhere on the screen
and in the description
box. So y'all, I always forget about y'all, but maybe she'll talk to y'all in the morning, maybe she'll talk to y'all in the train. Who knows? Who's gonna post it? Oh my god, that was really good.
People can never be on time. Believe it. Believe it, because this whole fucking trip, we've been the last month at the room. Like, baby girl, you would have thought by today we would have had it down, but we're the last month, which means everybody can be scared of someone go get a donut. Chelsea, she gonna have me flip this.
Y'all, so we about to leave camp. Look at our empty room. Oh, we got our stuff. But y'all, we got my certificate and I got a little bone pin or whatever. Oh, I'm gonna buy a shirt. Here, give me a certificate. But y'all, my mom is here, so we're gonna leave. I'll talk to y'all later. So y'all, we are at Bucky's. It's packed in here. Extremely packed. I'm so scared. You can't let me choke on this person's foot. Trying to keep up with her mom.
It really walked up into that. Like, okay, that is packed.
So long.
Y'all, it's so packed up in here. I think I'm gonna pull up work. Let me see what all they got. We about to get food because we had a donut earlier. It wasn't all that.
That donut was hard.
Okay, they got chopped brisket, pulled pork, and sliced brisket. Y'all. Knee hurts so bad. I'm trying not to show nobody, but I don't want y'all to look in my face either. Let me just get back to y'all.